I've waited so many years for answers. They've kept me yearning, memories becoming clear before the night turns to questions are calling for me back. Ooh, I've watched you become yourself. Your enemies kept within reach. Don't be fooled by the camera's eyes when all you say is with your mouth full of lies. So tell me how I'm doing, and tell me what I am. Those baseless, endless questions are calling for me back. Painted by him, everything lasts when nothing begins. Destiny's comfort changes so fast. Miracles happen, but they never come back. 'Cause what am I doing, and why does it matter when everything's made out of blood-tainted water? I tried to run, but I never could hide behind your walls and dirty parasites. Ooh. So tell me how I'm doing it. Tell me what I am. Oh, those baseless, endless questions are calling for me back. Ooh, 'cause whatever happened to being alive for you, just you. I've waited so many years for answers. They've kept me yearning, memories becoming clear before the night turns to fear. Ooh. So tell me how I'm doing, and tell me what I am. Those baseless, endless questions are calling for me back. Ooh, I've watched you become yourself. Your enemies kept within reach. Don't be fooled by the camera's eyes when all you say is with your mouth full of lies. So tell me how I'm doing, and tell me what I am. Those baseless, endless questions are calling for me back. Ooh. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful evening. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful
Oh my God, I choked there.
Feeling everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Welcome, welcome on in to the stream, everybody. I'm glad to have you here. Also, I just realized both of my headphones are on my ear. We're gonna move this one. Okay, now I can hear myself better. Hello. Hello, Aqua. How are you? Hello, friends. Today we are raising funds for a mutual aid raid train to help my brother's friend's family come to Canada. They are currently in Gaza and their homes have been destroyed. Right now they're in Rafah and are trying to get to Canada as fast as possible. So that's what we're raising funds for today. We've got tons of incentives going on here. So a lot of fun things. We've got both individual donor incentives as well as milestone donation incentives. And this is all part of a raid train that started this morning at 10 a.m. Eastern and is going all the way to Sunday at 9 p.m. Eastern. So I hope that you check it out. We've got a lot of fun, awesome streamers in multiple categories that are part of this, Aqua included, who is one of my lovely mods. So feel free to spread the word, and remember, even if you cannot donate yourself, there's still lots of things you can do. You can share this stream, you can share the donation link, you can retweet, repost any of my socials post. So yes, a lot of things you can do. It you, Aqua, it you. We've got a lot of fun donation incentives today. And, you know, if it's hard to read on screen, you can also use these commands in chat, INC and MS, for both our donation individual incentives as well as our milestones. So for individual incentives, $5 will get you a priority song request. $10, I will add a hat to my head. And this isn't like a hat swap. I will continuously add hats to my head until I run out. And then I will try to add other things to my head. So like, it's just like, I kind of stole this from an episode of Game Changer. But anyways, I will literally continue adding hats to my head. $20 will get you an automatonoki, which means I'll do automaton karaoke to a song of your choice as long as I'm vaguely familiar with it. $50, I will draw on my face. And for $100, you will get a personalized doodle. And then for our milestones, if we reach $100, Ardeb, which is my partner, will come in here and just stand in the back holding 2 20-pound weights for 5 minutes. Then at $200, Vacu will sing. $300 if we reach, I will do a low octave song, a song with the low octave filter on. If we reach $400, Ardub will show up and hang out in the back holding 250-pound weights for just as long as he can, basically. And if we hit $500, we will do a Mad Libs songwriting activity together with chat. So those are all the things happening today. I'm excited that you're here raising money for this incredible cause. And remember that any amount of support matters, and I appreciate all kinds of support, and just being here means the world to me. So thank you so much. And I'm very, very excited to... Tamron, I don't know if that was from the person before me that's currently streaming. If you were, but if you're here, just let me know that it was from this stream, so I know that it was from mine and not Jim, who is going until 6 o'clock. So if that was you, let me know. And if you were part of Jim's stream, that's great. Yes, I assume it's from Jim, but yes, speak up otherwise. I think that makes us literally $7 away from hitting 1K total raise today, which is awesome. So you're rock stars, a lot of you. Song requests themselves are free. So know that you don't have to donate to do a song request, but if you want guarantee that I play it, then it's a $5 donation for a priority song request. We probably won't start tracking donations for milestones until raiders come in, unless you're in chat and tell us. Yes, exactly. So if you're in chat and tell us, hey, that was me, I did it for you, then we'll track that. Otherwise, it'll be when the raiders come in. So exactly what Aqua said. You're a rock star. Thank you, Aqua. I hope y'all are having a lovely Friday. We've got so many great streamers that have come out for this stream, this event, and it's going all weekend long. So I'm really excited about it, and we're gonna have a great time. We're gonna do a lot of music things, a lot of chaos. You know how it goes here. And we've got a bunch of new emotes. Most of them are from Super Q, who did basically gave the ability, like made a bunch of emotes and said like anyone could use them. So I added a bunch of those because Twitch just like released a ton of emotes. But like I'm gonna get some commissioned, but some I'm also just gonna like make crappy emotes because like there's a lot of slots. I can't get all of those commissioned, but I will get some of them. Oh, this is a cute one. Yeah, I made that. I made that. We love her. I literally just made a kitty corn on Canva and then did one of like the Twitch default slides that they could do. Caffeinated Corpse, how are you? Welcome on into the stream. It is good to see you. I hope you're having a lovely day. And yeah, I think that's all the things. But yeah, that's all the things. And yeah, let's sing some songs. Let's sing some songs.
Tell you why she felt that way. She felt it every day, and I couldn't help her. I just watched her make the same mistakes again. What's wrong now? Too many problems. Don't know where she belongs. Where she belongs. She wants to go, but nobody's home to dry her eyes. Broken inside. No place to go. No place to go to dry her. Be strong now. Too many problems.
she belongs. She wants to go, but nobody's home. It's where she lies, broken inside. No place to go, no place to go. To dry her eyes, broken inside. Her feeling she hides, her dream she can't find. She's losing her mind, she's falling behind. She can't find her place, she's losing her faith. She's falling from grace, she's all over the place. Yeah. She wants to go home, but nobody's home. It's where she lies, broken inside. No place to go, no place to go. To dry her eyes, broken inside. She's lost inside, lost inside. Oh, oh, yeah. She's lost inside, lost inside. Oh, with that anonymous donation, we have reached 1K today, which is incredible. We also got two $15 donations, and that I think was from Jimstream. But if you were the $20 anonymous donation, obviously respect that you want to stay anonymous. If you were and you want an automaton request, just message Ahmad. And also that will just let us know whether to count that $20 towards my stream total or Jim's stream total. So, yeah, if you were that anonymous, just message Ahmad, so that we know whether to count it towards me or Jim. Yes, just whisper Aqua. But either way, whether it was my stream or Jim's stream, I appreciate all of that so much. There were two $15 and the $20 from potentially Jim's stream. So, I just want to know basically whether I count it towards our stream total or not. So just whisper Aqua if that was you. But thank you so much. At least one of the 15s was mine. Okay, so that was from my stream. Okay, there were two $15 donations from Tamron. I just wanted to check whether that was for Jim's stream or my stream. If it was for mine stream, thank you so much. And that's incredible. I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. Yes, so that would mean 30 from Tamron for this stream. And if you were the anonymous person, just whisper Aqua so we know whether to count it on our stream or not. Okay, so that was Nobody's Home. And Tamron, if I can sing you a song, please let me know. I will also put on a hat for you. So the hats begin. Wait, two hats for you. Oh my goodness. Already two hats. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this strategically so they stay on my head. Our slot hasn't even started yet, y'all. Okay. So hat number one. I have to do this strategically. And, oh God. You need a solid hat base. Yeah, exactly. That's why I'm starting with like the beanies, because at least you can just like keep putting them on top of each other. Whereas like I'm not gonna put like my witch hat on. That wouldn't be solid. Okay. I probably should have done in-ear headphones today, but that's a later problem. That's a problem for later if we need it. You got it. We can definitely do some Skater Boy for you. We love Avril up in here, so I'm more than happy to do that. That's a problem for More Hat Trina. Literally, it's a problem for More Hat Trina. Okay. Okay. There we go. We're gonna do our best here. We really are. Okay, this is a Skater Boy going out to Tamron for those donations. Thank you so much. And yes, we have reached the 1K mark for today, which is incredible. So thank you so much to all of you. He was a boy, she was a girl. Can that make it any more obvious? He was a punk, she did ballet. What more can I say? He wanted her, she'd never tell. Secretly, she wanted him as well. But all of her friends stuck up their nose. They had a problem with his baggy clothes. He was a skater boy, she said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good enough for her. She had a pretty face, but her head was up in space. She needed to come back down to earth. 5 years from now, she sits at home, feeding the baby, she's all alone. She turns on TV, guess who she sees? Skater Boy rocking on MTV. She calls up her friends, they already know, and they've all got tickets to see a show. She tags along, stands in the crowd, looks up at the man that she turned down. He was a skater boy, she said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good enough for her. Now he's a superstar, slamming on his guitar. So your pretty face, see what he's worth. He was a skater boy, she said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good enough for her. Now she's a superstar, slamming on his guitar. Your pretty face, see what he's worth. Yes, Looney! I wasn't able to respond, but I did see that. Thank you so much. Sorry, girl, but you missed out. Tough luck, that boy's mine now. We are more than just good friends. This is how the story ends. Too bad that you didn't see the man that boy could be. There is more than meets the eye. See the soul that is inside. He's just a boy and I'm just a girl. Can that make it any more obvious? We are in love, haven't you heard? How we rock each other's world. I'm with the skater boy, I said see you later, boy. I'll be backstage after the show. I'll be at the studio singing the song we wrote about a girl you used to know. I'm with the skater boy, I said see you later, boy. I'll be backstage after the show. Be at the studio singing the song we wrote about a girl you used to know. That was for Tamron for your donation. Thank you so much. Aqua, has anyone reached out to you? If not, then we are at 30 for this stream. If yes, then we are at 50 for this stream. So just checking in. 1,000 raised today, which is absolutely incredible. You are all amazing. Like I said, like, every dollar matters, every step matters, and spreading awareness is so, so important and so, so impactful. So just know, regardless of anything, that this raid train means so much to the family, and I'm so grateful to everyone who's supported it in whatever capacity that is. I'm gonna look so bonkers. Also, I'm gonna get so warm. I did not think this hat thing through. I really did not think this hat thing through. I'm gonna be so warm. So yeah, more hats. Our raiders are gonna come in just a few minutes. If you're new here, my name is Trina. I'm a music therapist and I do music here on Twitch, sometimes other things, usually music. And I'm all about advocating for social justice. We're doing this raid train to help a friend of my brother's whose family is in Gaza and trying to escape for their safety, despite, of course, not wanting to leave their home. So we're here to help them out, help them get to safety. So if you have any means to donate, feel free to do so. We've got a lot of fun redeems going around, including collective redemptions, which Ardub, I am making him suffer for, because I was like, I don't have the most thought spoons for to think of ideas. So I was like, I just went to him and I was like, can I just make you suffer? And he was like, yeah, sure. Just tell me what you need me to do. And I was like, okay, great. That is perfect. That's all we need here. You know, that is all we need. Most supportive partner. Yeah, he's an icon. Yeah, I was gonna make him suffer a lot more, but he was like, some of the things I suggested, he was like, I don't know if that's actually possible. And I was like, okay, fair. I want you to actually do the things that you're suffering with, right? So we'll make sure that it's something that you can actually do. That's the baseline. What did you want Artib to do? Well, originally for the 50-pound weights that I was gonna have him just stand in the background for, I said do it for like 5 to 10 minutes, and he was like, Trina, I can't hold 50 pound weights for 5 to 10 minutes. Who do you think I am? And I was like, oh, you're not the Hulk, I'm sorry. So we compromised to have it be holds it as long as he can. I was like, I don't know who you think you are. Oh yeah, I am. He's not committed to the cause. Oh no. He's like, I will hold them as long as I physically can. I promise you that. But I cannot hold them for that long. And I was like, yeah, I guess that's an acceptable. I guess that's an acceptable reason. We can accept that. Oh my gosh. My face is already turning red with being warm from these hats. What is happening? I'm always cold, and the one day I'm not cold, my body's like, we are gonna take one day you're not cold and have it be hat day. it's gonna be hat day, and it's just going to be hat day. And that's how we're doing things. Hat day. Hat day indeed. Hat day indeed. You know, it's not a Trina stream without chaos, and it's definitely not a Trina fundraiser stream without making myself suffer for enjoyment. And I'm more than happy to do so for an incredible cause. Also, if it's hard for you to read the image on the screen, !INC and !MS will get you the individual and collective milestones and individual like incentives and stuff all in there. Especially if you're using a screen reader or something, you can use that in chat. Okay, that's the things. All right, so I am very excited right now. I should sing a song, probably should sing a song. What song is it though that I'm gonna sing is the question. Probably should do something that's like kind of upbeat, like somewhat upbeat, like get some hype. Raiders will be here soon. Okay, well, I mean, in that case, I can just like keep talking until they get here. Maybe an original for the Raiders to come in on. Yeah, either would work. But they are gonna come in soon, so I feel like I do have the Raid song up in here, and yeah, and I'm sure that they'll be. Oh, I think they're here. Oh my goodness, all Raiders are here. Jimmy, let's music, let's go. Hello friends, hello Smack, thank you for the resub. Hello Sid, hello Robbie, hello Lynn, hello Ryan, and of course Aqua, and I don't know how much upbeat and original goes together for you. Hey, you're right, but hello the Goose Bruce. Goose Bruce, Jim did kill it, and raised, hit the 1K mark, which is incredible. Yes, please lurk and drive safe. Oh my god, you're good, you're all good, heading out to the movies, you're a rock star, keep shining, buddy. Hamster, you're amazing. Friends, hello, welcome on to the, into the stream. We are raising funds for a family in Gaza trying to come to Canada. We've got so many fun incentives going, so if you want to donate, feel free to check that out. We are counting up to $30 right now because someone popped in my stream saying they donated. So I'm so glad, Jim, that you reached that milestone. That is incredible, and I'm so happy for you. Let's sing you a Raid song. And Jim, I know that this raid was planned, but even so, feel free to pick out a song in the song list. I would love to play something for you. And if you're new to the channel, my name's Trina. I'm a music therapist. I do music and more on Twitch, and I organized this whole raid train to help my brother's friend's family trying to get to safety. Let's sing you our raid song. A raid, a raid, a raid, a raid. Oh, thank you, Jim, thank you for the raid. A raid, a raid, a raid, a raid. Oh, thank you, Jim, thank you for the raid. Oh, thank you for bringing all your friends. Thank you so much, Jim. Trina, I gotta do the things and eat. Excited to be back helping out tomorrow. Thank you so much, Looney, and thank you for your help today. Hard to imagine, Trina, we've been friends 2 years next month. So fun doing all these raid trains with you. Thank you for all you do for the community. Oh, you are so sweet, Robbie. Thank you so much for the kind words. And for always being such a good support in all these events. Yes. Oh my gosh, y'all are amazing. Friends, I am so grateful right now that we're here. We have $70 left to go for our first milestone incentive. So let's see if we can get there. And for every $10 donation, I will put another hat on my head. Also, it says waits for 5 minutes. So, well, the 5 minutes one is for the 20 pound weights, the as long as possible is for the 50 pound weights. Yeah. Okay, have a great day, Sid, thanks for helping out today. Sid's also going to be part of the raid train on Sunday and has been helping out behind the scenes a lot, so I appreciate you. Let's do an original for our Raiders after we sing some Just the Way You Are for Jim. All right. Ooh! Aqua! Okay! Well, there we go! Let me know what I can doodle for you. I can do both, Jim. I can do both. As long as you're not in a rush, I can do both. Thank you so much, Aqua. Let me know what I can doodle for you. Holy heck. I guess I have to get an R-dub. Doodle a birthday cake for Slashy. You got it.
R-dub! Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? I don't know if he can hear me.
Should I like call him literally from like right beside the room, like literally right beside him? Should I just like call him? I'm gonna call him literally right. I will be lurking as I pack my looping streaming rig into my trunk. Totally fair. I'm gonna call him as I'm literally in the room next door. I do this all the time, by the way. I literally do this all the time. Hi, we got our first $100 milestone, so you gotta come in with your 20-pound weights and stand in the background for 5 minutes. Yeah, yeah, you can put on clothes first. Okay, bye! Okay. Let's do, close, no deal. We don't want to be breaking some TOS. Yeah, you can put on clothes first. I have so much respect for you streaming on tour. Honestly, yeah, Jim is touring with Beetlejuice on Broadway right now, which is unbelievable. And I literally was like, I didn't even know Beetlejuice was touring right now. And so I'm going to keep an eye out for when they come close to me because, like, I gotta see that. I gotta see that. All right. Let's pull up some Just the Way You Are. What was that? Just a minimal amount of clothes. No clothes is an extra $100. It's a lot of fun, except when hotel dressing room Wi-Fi sucks. That's fair. Love Beetlejuice. He was great on Howard Stern. Hello, Brendan. Brendan is who we're going to be raiding into later. Welcome on, Brendan. Thanks for being here and taking part of this event. Every day. All right. Hi, disillusioned. Her eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Yeah, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me, and it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see, but every time she asks me, do I look okay, I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. Yeah. Her lips, I could kiss them all day if she let me. Her laugh, she hates, but I think it's so sexy. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know, I'd never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're waiting for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say when I see your face, there's not a thing that I could change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while, 'cause you're amazing. What are you doing? Just the way you are. But you can't start it till you pick up the weights.
I'm gonna start
the way you are. There's not a thing that I could change.
I'm ready.
'Cause you're amazing just the way you are.
5 minutes is a long time.
And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause you're amazing just the way you are.
I want to talk to chat while I'm being...
Okay, give me like 20 Hi. Seconds. Give me like 20 Hi. Seconds.
I'm in like a halo. Maybe I'm better over here.
Yeah.
But then they can't like see the...
They got to see the weights. They got to see the evidence.
It's proof.
Wonder, thank you for the resub.
No. Yeah. Hello.
I don't know. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm sorry. I have the link thing. It just send it to just
blurry.
Just send it to there you go. There you go.
I want
to leave the door open. Oh, also when you clip things, try to change the title because I usually have to filter through them based on titles. So keep that in mind when you clip
the
things.
Title. Make them all the same.
Okay. So we are $130 into the stream. Oh, you're on mobile. That makes it hard. Yeah. Yes, boss. Jim, I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for the beanie compliments. There's two of them because I have to put on a hat for every $10 donation.
That sounds warm.
I know. I got the idea from Dropout, from Game Changer.
Oh, from the hat?
From the hat thing.
My thingies are weak.
Yeah, well, you've got to do that for 5 minutes.
3 minutes now.
3 minutes left, yeah. So if you want Ardub to suffer more,
no,
my head is going to be really hot. If we hit $400, he has to do that again, but with 50-pound weights.
No,
but not for 5 minutes, just as long as he can, because we don't want him to die. You're yapping. That's you. They're saying that to
I'm
you.
I'm yapping. Yap,
you're
yap.
Yapping.
Yap, yap,
Did
yap.
You just take a shower, or are you that sweaty?
I took a shower after working out, so I am both and sweaty.
Are they beanies? Because goodness, that's going to be wearing very warm. Not all the hats are beanies, but these first two are because I needed a good hat base. These are both made by Wonder Truly.
No, but beanies are flexible, so you want them as the like... I guess you have
No, they like yeah, they get on my head, right? These are made by Wonder Truly. So if you want a bisexual or a boba beanie, go check out Wonder Store. yeah. So we'll probably do an original X. We need $70 more for Vacky to sing. So if you want Vacky to sing,
90 seconds left.
We got $70 more. And I love that, like, I outsource some of my commands. You're wearing them both at once. That's intense. Yeah. Ah, yes. The two sexualities, bi and boba. stop.
I mean, fair enough.
How many do I need to donate to make White Guy go away? The hate!
300.
The hate!
Actually, like 50 cents.
No!
50 cents and I'll never come back.
No! You gotta come back for the 50 pound one, you know?
No, I don't want to. One minute.
No. 1 minute left?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can do the Kogrash dance.
Okay. Does anyone here watch Dimension 20? Wonder might. Because then Wonder will know who Kogrash is.
The world needs to know who Kogrash is.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Okay, we are going to do an original next. I just don't know what. How much for Swole Man to do 100 push-ups? How much of a donation?
I can't do 100 push-ups.
You can't?
No, my boobs are weak. Oh. You unplugged your ring light.
Wonder?
20 seconds.
Wonder, you would love Dimension 20. What the heck?
What did you do?
Okay, how many push-ups can you do? Let's start there.
I don't know because I just did push-ups.
Okay, well, how many push-ups?
How many do I want to do? Zero.
Two. Okay, no, but how many can you do for charity?
Beep, beep, beep.
There it is.
I'll give you another 10 seconds for hitting start.
Yeah. How many would you do? How many can you do for charity when you've already done a workout today?
Zero.
No, come on. Come on. It's for charity. How much for how many push-ups can you do?
Until I fall down?
Okay. So
can you give me like 5 minutes to stop sweating?
Yeah, yeah. No, it doesn't have to be now. Just like
then
before,
I'll be down.
Just before the stream ends. Just before the stream ends. What's the number? How about if we get to our next goal of 200, so $70?
Sure.
Okay, $70.
I'll do push-ups till I fall on my face.
So $70 dono, and he will do push-ups.
It will not be that many.
Until he falls. It won't be 100, but...
It will not be 100.
$70 for him to do push-ups until he falls over. This is great. See, I love this because I don't need to do anything, and he has to suffer. Okay, he'll be back when we get... This is just like that other Game Changer episode, literally. Okay, Wonder, look up Dropout. They're the same people that made College Humor.
And Game Changer.
And Game Changer.
What are you talking about? They've got to know Dimension 20.
No, Wonder is a D&D nerd who doesn't know Dimension 20. Brennan Lee Mulligan? Wonder! Wonder, what are you doing? Think of the children! yeah, well, Smack just said deal, so if that means Smack is about to drop 70 for hard up to do as many push-ups as he can, I'm excited. So yeah, look up Dropout, and then it's literally, like, a $5 subscription for a month to, like, all the content, like, so much content, and they have a bunch of their episodes on YouTube for free as well. It's called Dimension 20. It's a D&D show, and Brendan Lee Mulligan does the DMing for many, many of it. Abria does some. They had Matt Mercer from Critical Role come on for a guest season. So now I'm trying to see what Zach will do for my time slot. This is just make our partners suffer for charity. just make our partners suffer, and it's all for charity. What's Critical Role? Critical Role's another D&D show. Y'all, we gotta get the nerd level, like, up by 20 in here. I'm kidding, but... okay, so... If that 70... Hi, R-Dub. If that $70 dono comes in, then R-Dub will do push-ups until he passes out, basically.
No!
Oh, wait!
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Oh, R-Dub's here. Nerd level up. Literally. Literally. Yeah. So like, everything's just chaos right now. Like, music stream where? Music stream what? I will sing an original. I should do that. nerd level, you were just raided by a trombone. Yeah, a trombone player who's on tour with Beetlejuice Broadway. Like, Jim, you are with your people right now. These are your people. Like, I am the biggest Broadway nerd on the planet. Like, you don't even understand. You don't even understand. Oh my god. Mals! Hello, Mals! Welcome on in. Mals is also going to be streaming for this event on Sunday. Thanks so much for popping in. Artub is just trolling me right now. Welcome in, Mals. Can we get a shout out for basically anyone who's streaming as part of this event? Just like kind of go off with the streamers. All right, so $70 dono and Artub will do push-ups until he passes out. If we get to 400 in this stream, then Artub will have to something just... There! There it is, smack! There it is! Not like actually passes out. We also just passed 9K in like the actual campaign. Kevin! So much is happening, y'all. Kevin, welcome in. Thank you for the follow, BB. Kevin, let me know if I can sing you something for the lovely raid. Thank you for those follows. We are raising funds today for a family in Gaza to help them get to Canada. We have reached the $200 mark, which means my partner is about to do push-ups until he can't anymore, and Vaki is gonna sing. So if you want to create more chaos, feel free to donate to the fundraiser, share the stream, whatever's good. If you don't know me, my name's Trina. I'm a music therapist. I do music and more here on Twitch, and I created this fundraiser this weekend because the family we're helping is a friend of my brother, so it's very close to home. They've known each other for years. They played soccer together as kids. We're over 9K in the overall campaign, which is incredible, and we've raised 200 in this stream alone. So let's sing you a raid song. And Moore is doing a lot of work in that sentence. Let's do you a raid song, and then let me know if I can sing something for you. Oh, Aqua, I'm gonna draw you your cake. I owe Aqua a cake. And Smack, what would you like me to draw on my face? As long as it's PG-13, let me know what I can draw on my face for you, Smack. Okay. We'll see if I sing, like, two songs this whole stream. Like, really? Okay. We've got to sing you the raid song. Thank you so, so much for that follow. Okay. Draw Artub doing push-ups. On my face? Smack has to choose what I draw on my face. How am I gonna draw art of doing push-ups on my face? Alright, 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 alright. Oh, thank you, Kevin. Thank you for the raid. Alright, 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 alright. Oh my god, you chaos goblins! Oh my gosh, I can't. Thank you for the follow. If you don't know Kevin, please go give them a follow and show them some love. We are at the $200 mark. If we get to the next round, I will do an entire song with the low octave filter on. And you can pick whatever. Chat can decide how chaotic of a song they want for that. So, chaos us. Okay, I'm gonna do an original, to get Artub to, like, rest a little. And then, can you imagine Dominic the Donkey on the low octave filter? Also, $20 donos get you a Tominoki. I'm gonna sing an original for our raiders, because I should probably sing a song. And what is happening, y'all? Okay, we gotta get $100 more to do Dominic the Donkey with the low octave filter. $100 more will get us Dominic the Donkey with low octave filter. Just so you know, I'm gonna sing an original so that I sing something today. I hope raiders are cool with an original. And then, how much to cancel Dominic the Donkey? Thank you so much for the follow, friend. Okay. We are going to do some calling. This is the first single I ever released. It was produced by Alana Maddie, and we're gonna sing it for the lovely raiders. And I'm gonna try to be serious. Tell that weight man to get in here and do push-ups. Yeah, I mean, I'm doing an original. So Artub, are you still watching chat? Because if you are, you can do the push-ups while I'm singing this, because it can get clipped because it's an original. So anyways. but if you need to wait a little while, I'll call you and annoy you. Of course, would love to hear an original. Amazing. Yeah, you can do push-ups while I'm doing this, because it can be clipped.
Where? I need to be in.
Well, you need to be in sight.
How much in frame do I need to be?
Well, maybe
I'm on the floor.
Yeah, maybe like I'm gonna go over here so that you can be more in frame.
Good night.
All right.
Is this
the next $100?
I need you to tell me. We're good here?
Yeah.
Is that okay, chat?
Yeah.
Or do you want the camera lower?
You're being called wait boy. So the next $100 milestone, I will do Dominic the Donkey on the low octave filter.
Good night.
Okay. All right. This is calling.
I'll do it while you start. And then I'll crawl up my way.
I've waited so many years for answers. They've kept me yearning, memories becoming clear before the night turns to fear. I'm doing, and tell me what I am. Those baseless, endless questions are calling for me. How many was that? Watch you become yourself. Your enemies kept within reach. Don't be fooled by the camera's eyes when all you say is with your mouth full of lies. So tell me how I'm doing, and tell me what I am. Those baseless, endless questions are calling for me back. Ooh. La-da-da. Rose-colored glasses painted by him. Everything lasts when nothing begins. Destiny's comfort changes so fast. Mirror miracles happen, but they never come back. Cause what am I doing? Doesn't matter when everything's made out of blood-tainted water. I've tried too hard, but I never could hide behind these walls. I'm messing up the words of my own song. So tell me how I'm doing. Tell me what I am. Oh, those baseless, endless questions are calling for me back. Just you. Oh my goodness, that was a hard. That was hard. All right, Aqua donated $50 during that, which means we are only $50 away from low octave Dominic the Donkey. We're only 50 away from low octave Dominic the Donkey. Oh my god. What even is happening right now? Just black because I'm using eyeliner. But what is Dominic? Okay. Oh my goodness, Kevin! Thank you so much for the $20 dono! We are now $30 away from low octave Dominic the Donkey. So Dominic the Donkey is a song that Rahomo and Mark taught me. It's a Christmas song, specifically like an Italian New York Christmas song about a donkey named Dominic. And people have said my rendition of it is particularly lovely. Okay, I will draw. Okay, I gotta get to drawing, y'all. It certainly is a song. And it's become a meme over here. And now I am more afraid. Bows! Welcome! Eeyaw, eeyaw! Thank you for the resub. So we are $30 away from Dominic the Donkey on low octave filter. Thank you again, Kevin, for bringing your fam over here and for your donation. I appreciate you. I also got to put a hat on because that was... Wait, no! Kevin, Atominoki! What can I Atominoki for you? Is there a song that you would like me to play on automatone? Basically is the question. Okay. So first I gotta draw cake. I mean, Aqua, I could get some lipstick out. And so what is that? So an automatone, exclamation point tone. An automatone. Is this little guy. And basically it means that I will play a song for you only using the automatone. My pecs still hurt. So $30 until low octave Dominic, $130 till Ardub has to suffer more and we make him hang out with 50-pound weights as long as he can. I was going to ask for a Palestine flag, but I don't think it would really work in only black. But watermelon is okay. That's why I asked about colors. Fair. I can see what I have rolling around in my makeup bag. I can see. Okay, I got to look up a picture of cake. What does cake look like? Also, you should know the reason the doodle is such a high cost is because I put a lot of effort into my doodles. I'm not messing around with doodles here. In the immortal words of Flo Rida, I only came... You pick the song. Gonna keep you on, though, while I get some food. Sounds good. Chat, does chat wanna pick what I Atominoki to? What does the cake... What does cake look like? Aqua, can you add that as a quote? Okay. Okay. Do do. Do do do. Oh my goodness! $5 from Anonymous. Thank you for the $5 donation, Anonymous. I'm gonna add all of the other. Oh my god! Bicycle! Bicycle!
Bicycle.
Yeah, I need to add the other quotes. I'm just lazy. Thank you for the $5 dono from Anonymous. If you want to tell us who you are or message someone privately, a song request, let us know. Wonder! What is it, Wonder? We are sketching in the same... Wait, do we have the same sketchbook? No. That is wild. That is truly wild. That's incredible, Wonder. Look at us go. All right, $25 more and we will get Dominic the Donkey on the low octave filter. Wonder, that's incredible. Like, of literally, of all the sketchbooks in the world, how did this happen? How did this happen? Literally started painting in it today. That's incredible. That's incredible. Like, truly? Okay. All right, so this is the base of the cake. And yeah, so thank you, Anonymous. We are now $25 away from Dominic the Donkey on low octave filter, which means we are $125 away from R-Dub standing in the background with 50-pound weights until he physically cannot anymore. And I think that's a great place to be, you know. that is just deciding what color I want the cake. It's gotta be all pretty for Slashy. Do 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 do. 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 Do 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 do. Do do do. I'm drawing a cake for Wonder, but it is for Slashy's birthday. I'm drawing a cake for Wonder, cause it is Slashy's birthday. Slashy was in the stream earlier. The raid train, I mean. Slashy's wonderful. Wonderful, and so is Aqua. So we're drawing a cake for Slashy's birthday. Da 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 da. Thank you for the donation, $20 anonymous. Thank you, anonymous, for the $20 donation. Again, if you want to DM Aqua, send Aqua a whisper and let you know who you are. And if you have a specific Atominoki song you want, let us know. This now means we are $5 away from Dominic the Donkey on low octave filter. Five tire money dollars. Yeah, so we were joking. I've taught Wonder so many things today. So basically I keep telling people, like, this is all in Canadian dollars, which is basically negative American dollars, right? And Looney was like, yeah, it's like Canadian tire money. And like Wonder's like, WTF is Canadian tire money? I'm just like, whoops, in Canada. But basically, Canadian Tire money is basically like a thing at this. There's this hardware store called Canadian Tire, right? And their points system, I don't think they do it physically anymore, at least, but their points system, they give you like physical, like fake money. And then like you can use that fake money to buy things. And it's like the equivalent of like a store having points, but like they give you like actual fake money. So it's Canadian Tire money. I think Canadian Tire money might be stronger than the Canadian dollar right now. Honestly, probably. Like I keep telling people, basically it's almost like US is like literally almost double right now. Like it's actually wild. It's like literally almost double. So $5. Oh my goodness. Thank you, $25. Was that Abby? Did I read that right? Did I read that right? Was that Abby? Thank you so, so much. Thank you, Abby. It was an Abby. Everyone's screaming. Y'all, this means we get Dominic the Donkey. Number one, we get Dominic the Donkey with low octave filter. Number two, we are $80 away from Artib coming back and standing in the background with 50 pound weights. Demonic the dunk. Literally. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what y'all are going to experience with that. I also owe you, Abby, an Atominoki. So let me know what you would like Atominoki'd. I got written up at my job for accepting a Canadian Tire bill when it was actually my coworker who decided to blame me. I was smoking at the time of this payment. Oh my god, that is so rude. That is so rude. What the heck? Genuinely? Like, genuinely what? Like, genuinely what? Holy heck. Holy mother of heck. Oh my god. Oh my god, I just saw your picture, Wonder. You're not kidding. It's literally the exact same sketchbook. Uh, Identical, literally. It was Tim Hortons, so I didn't care if I lost that job. I just didn't deserve to be called an idiot. That sucks. I'm so sorry that happened. So, Abby, let me know if I can do an Atominoki for you. And also, we've got so much to do, y'all. We've got so much to do. Technically, all donations get song requests, but like, we'll see, you know? Okay. Here is our birthday cake for Slashy. Thank you, Aqua, for your donation. Oh, right. We do music here. Literally. It's like, what? Thank you. I'm glad you like it. I was scared at first. Like, I was very scared. I wasn't sure how it would turn out, but thank you to this Abby that donated. It was a person named Abby, not an Abby that I know. But thank you, Abby. And if you're in chat, let me know if I can Atominoki for you. $80 until R-Dub has to can imposter Abby. Imposter Abby. Oh my god. Jack, hello. I don't know if I said hello to you already. So 80 more dollars and R-Dub will hang out behind me with 50-pound weights as long as he can. In the meantime, we've got to draw on my face. We have to draw on my face. I just need to find my drawing materials. Do 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 do. Let me grab my makeup bag. If you meant the Abby who just donated $25, she's my friend's mom. I shared it on Facebook. Oh, well, thank you so much to Abby. That is Lynn's friend mom. I appreciate it so much. All right, let's get my makeup bag. You can tell I don't wear makeup often when, like, I, like, don't know where my bag is.
In your travel stuff still?
I don't think so. Where is my bag? See, this is what happens when you don't, like, prepare and find your stuff before you go live. And instead you're just like... Listen, yes, I clean. And because I cleaned, I now no longer know where anything is. And that's the worst part about cleaning. Because how dare.
Just... I don't think that's the cleaning part.
Oh, I found it.
Where was it? Where was it?
In the stuff from last time we went home.
Yeah, uh-huh. That's what I thought.
Artem's yelling at me! Relatable. You cleaned and now everything's in the wrong place. Literally. Okay, we've got some face drawings. We've got an Atominoki. And we've got a Dominic the Donkey. in the most unfortunate way. Okay, so first I've got to draw. Okay, so the worst part of this whole thing is that I just look in like the viewfinder, which isn't mirrored. So it's impossible. It's impossible to draw. Cause like, I mean, I could get a mirror, but like that would be like failing, you know?
All I'm gonna say is, even though you have ADHD, there is still a pattern, and it's entirely based on context clues, and I figured it out.
You figured out my pattern!
No, it's not your pattern.
It's not an intentional pattern? It's a pattern
based on previous events.
Oh.
For where you forget things.
I'm drawing you doing push-ups on my face.
Do I need to pose for it?
So with 80 more dollars, Ardeb gets to be with 50 pound weights behind
me. I don't want that.
You do it for the charity. That looks like Ardeb doing push-ups. Okay. Now on to watermelon. Aqua, I can do the watermelon, but I might be able to do the Palestinian flag too. I have found things that I forgot I had. If they're still good, if they're not like scrungly as heck. Nope, they're still fine. So let me know whichever you're more comfortable with.
Okay.
The only reason I'm stressed about doing the Palestinian flag is because it's a flag and I don't want to butcher it. You know? Am I twerking on your cheek? I mean, you know, to each their own. Let's do watermelon then. Sounds good. I can still do like green of the watermelon and everything. Okay. $80 and Ardeb has to suffer again. So do with that information as you will. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. One second.
Do I not have tissues in here? Did I just make up I have tissues in here? I swear I have tissues in here.
Wa la 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 la. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. There's eyeliner on your toothbrush, Amit. Not like your toothbrush, but like the toothbrush that you, like the other one. Okay. Step one, I'm so stressed. Okay. Step two. Yes, I have green lipstick. I periodically forget that I have green lipstick. Not gonna lie, it looks bomb on me, just saying. Just saying. There we go. Now we gotta do the seeds. This is a terrible watermelon. Oh, I did my best. Oh my God. Okay. There we go. We've got Arnab push-ups and watermelon. I did my best. Y'all. Honestly, it looks like a strawberry. It does look like a strawberry now. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Okay. We did our best. We have reached $320 total raise, which is incredible. I had a cute idea for my stream. What's your cute idea? If we get to 80, then we will, sorry, if we get 80 more, then Arnav suffers more. If we get 180 more, then we're gonna write a song together based on Mad Libs in chat. That's how things are gonna work. In the meantime, I've gotta do some Atominoki. And then I've gotta do some Dominic. I'm gonna see if there's a mod to make them watermelon instead. Oh, I'll be playing Celeste and one of the collectibles are strawberries. Oh, that would be so cool if there was a mod to do that. That would be awesome. That would be really, really lovely. I love that idea. Let us okay, we're doing bicycle race by Queen. We're gonna Atominoki it. And it's gonna be a great time. This is gonna be hard. Oops. All right. Okay. Here we go, y'all. Here we go. Whatever do you mean? Queen songs are notoriously very easy to play. Yeah, very easy to play. And then you throw an automaton into the mix. The most difficult songs to play. And then you're doing it on automaton. Just to up the ante, you know? Just to up the ante. Oh my God. You got this. Thank you. All right, let me pull up the karaoke track. I would like it on the record, shown on the record, that I have zero regrets about this choice. Of course. Why would you have any regrets? Why would I have any regrets about saying yes? Y'all are about to really be in for it.
It was hard. It was so hard. Have a bike emote, amazing. The look of sheer concentration. So much effort into being seen. Such harmony, merry music. This sounds like Daft Punk doing. Brilliant. Amazing. Could have been worse. It could have. My hands are in pain. Oh my god, y'all. Okay. Kevin, I hope you enjoyed that. Friends, I hope you enjoyed that. Everything fell. We are not done with terrible things yet. Because you think we would be done. We're not. We've got $80 to go to our next incentive. And until then, there's still an hour left to breathe. That's okay. There's an hour left of this! got this. All right. We're going to do some Dominic the Donkey with the low octave filter on. If we can get closer to that $400 mark, then our dub will suffer more. And then I can take a slight break from suffering. Slight break from suffering would be nice. Just slight. Just a mild suffering break. Okay. We've got some Dominic the Donkey. Oh, God. This is going to be something, y'all. This is going to be something. I don't even know if you're ready. I don't know if anyone can possibly be ready for this. But alas, here we are. And here we go. Oh my gosh. Okay. Not me, like, caring about the key, even though it's frickin' Dominic the Donkey on low octave. Okay, here we go. All right. Do I sound like a demon? Confirm whether I sound like a demon. Everything's made up, and the key doesn't matter. You're right. You're right, Dark Riverstone. You're right. Demon confirmed. Cool. Needs more demon? How? How? Okay. Here we go. Ryan, if you're still in here, I apologize. Jiggity jig, ee-aw, ee-aw. It's Dominic the Donkey. Jiggity jig, ee-aw, ee-aw. The Italian Christmas donkey. La la la. La 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 la. Santa's got a little friend, his name is Dominique. The cutest little donkey you never see him kick. When Santa visits his paisans with Dominique, he'll be. Because the reindeer cannot climb the hills of Italy. Hey! Jiggity jig, ee-aw, ee-aw. It's Dominic the donkey. Jiggity jig, ee-aw, ee-aw. The Italian Christmas donkey. La da 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 da. Jingle bells around his feet and presents on the sled. Hey, look, the mayor's derby on top of Dominic's head. A pair of shoes for Louie and a dress for Josephine. A label on the inside said they're made in Brooklyn. Hey, jiggity jig, ee-aw, ee-aw. Dominic the donkey. Jiggity jig, ee-aw, ee-aw. The Italian Christmas donkey. La 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 la. La 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 la. Children sing and clap their hands, and Dominic starts to dance. They talk Italian to him and even
even understand. Compare, sing, compura, sue, and dance a tarantella. When Santa Licola comes to town and brings the Kikanella. Jiggity jig, ee-aw, ee-aw, it's Dominic the donkey. Jiggity jig, ee-aw, ee-aw, the Italian Christmas donkey. La 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 la. La 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 la. Hey, Dominic, buon Natale! Ee-aw, 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 ee-aw!
I hope you enjoyed that. I can turn this off now, can't I? Thank you, for those claps. Who's lying? Ryan, sorry, can't hear you, muted stream. This song will be in my nightmares. I'm loving this. I'm glad, Aqua, Lynn, Aqua, Wonder. Oh my god, that was great. Thank you for the emotes. Frightened clapping. Yes, I enjoyed that. Oh man, I'm glad. I'm so glad. Look, we have a song in the queue. Is that, does that mean we're actually gonna sing in today's stream? Like, normally? We're gonna sing, like, a real song? Oh my god. Yeah. Clap or Dominic or the donkey will visit you tonight. Oh my god. I don't think anyone wants that. I don't think anyone wants that. Nope, 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 nope. Nobody, nope. Nobody, nobody, nope. Nope. And I did, I mention, uddy nope. Itty nope. Itty nope. I am gonna sing a song. And let's see if we can get another donor during the song. $80 to go till Arda has to suffer more. And thank you all for being here. Thank you for being so kind and supporting the stream. I really appreciate you all so much. And I appreciate all you've done to support this event. It really means the world to me. You know, yeah. As a reminder, we are here today raising funds for my brother's friend's family who is currently in Gaza and trying to find their way to safety in Canada. Canada introduced an immigration stream to support temporary residents for extended family members in Gaza who are related to Canadian citizens and permanent residents on January 9th. The funds collected will be used to support their family. Continuance nights of airstrikes and attacks have left their family members with no choice but to leave their homes, all partially or completely destroyed. The young children might not understand what's happening, but they see the destruction and they hear everything that's happening around them, the airstrikes, the cry for help. And they feel the terror, the food security, and the helplessness. All these families left behind everything and are now displaced in Rafah, living in terribly unsafe conditions with no end in sight to the rising tensions. The funds used for this will be for travel and resettlement costs and help the family establish themselves in Canada. The family has been very stressed, and the creator of this GoFundMe is a Canadian citizen that has been really struggling in what they could do to help their families. And so together we have the opportunity to make a direct impact to their family. In the case that the family is unable to safely exit Gaza, the funds will be sent through a secure means to help their families living in Gaza
housing, food, medical assistance, etc. So regardless, know that your money will be making a difference. The family thanks everyone in advance for your compassion and support, as well as standing in solidarity with them as they pray to bring their family safely together in Canada. They have gotten wind of this raid train and are truly so grateful for everyone involved. I know one of the family members, the one that created this campaign, was in Wonderstream earlier today, and they are just all so, so grateful. So thank you, everyone, for supporting this in whatever way, even if you couldn't donate yourself, if you're boosting, if you're sharing, if you were a streamer, if you've been lurking in streams, if you've been hanging out with streams, if you've been, you know, supporting, everything matters so much. So thank you so much. That might be my least favorite Christmas song, but I gladly endured it for a good cause. That's the thing. That's the thing. It's for a good cause. And yes, we do have a watermelon emote. A lot of the streamers will have this emote around, so feel free to look at that. It's a, it's basically an open access image, so anyone can use it. Let's do some waving through a window. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I... I must go decompress. Have an amazing rest of stream. Thanks so much again for being here, Wonder, and for participating earlier in the train. Take care of yourself. I hope you have a great night. Love you too. This goes out to Smack. Also, if you have donated today, feel free to get a request in. I may have missed people, so just throw in your request. Y'all! Uh-oh! R-dub! Uh-oh! I don't know if that popped up or if it's just delayed and it will pop up. But we got from my brother, $100 donation. There it is. Brother dearest, if you're in chat and would like a doodle, let me know. This means we are now $80 away from the stretch goal of $500, in which case we will write a song together using Mad Libs in chat. But what it means for now is R-Dub has to come in with the 50-pound weights until he cannot anymore. We got more R-Dub torture, so thank you. Thank you to my brother, whose friend's family is who we're doing this for. Give me 5 minutes for pierogies. Yeah, that's okay. I'll sing this song and then you can come suffer. Make me some pierogies too, okay? And if my brother's in chat or lurking, there you go. You love... Wow! He comes in and immediately roasts me. Like, he literally comes in and immediately roasts me. This is my brother, everybody. His friend is the one that whose family we are raising funds for today. They played soccer together. They've known each other for forever. And he, yeah. My brother says his friend is an incredible soccer player, whether or not he still plays. But like back in the day, absolutely phenomenal soccer player. And they hung out a lot back in the high school days. Huge thanks to all the streamers and all your communities for contributing and spreading the word. It's totally our pleasure. RDEB gets to suffer more now from your donations, so thank you for that. And with 80 more dollars, we'll get to our stretch goal, which is writing a Mad Lib song together in chat. So thank you for the donation. Always happy to make RDEB suffer. I figured. You look positively annoyable, as always. We're going to sing some Waving Through a Window while RDEB finishes pierogies. And then he's going to come suffer. So it's going to be a great time. Okay. Also, a heads up, for those subs and stuff that came in earlier, I'm going to be putting that forward to the fundraiser as well. All right.
Learn to slam on the brakes. Keep getting burned.
All right, here we go.
I've learned to slam on the brakes before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share, no, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass, waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. But every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass, waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass, waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I'll never make a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass, waving through a window. I
try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass, waving through a window. And anybody sees anybody waving back at me? That was for smack. Also, brother Itra, I will just call you that here. Obviously, I know your name, but I will just call you Itra. I don't know. Should I call you your name? Do you want me to call you your name? I don't know. Is there something you want me to draw for you? Because I am more than happy to draw for you if you would like. Oh, Trina. Yes, Aqua. Yes, Aqua. Guess who just booked? You, me, Abby. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. We are gonna chat. No, it's like literally that weekend. We are going to chat and we are gonna have a party. By party, our definition of party. All right, y'all. He's here. He has arrived. Yo. What do you want me to draw, fool? My friend has that Monday off from work, so yeah, it's the long weekend in Canada. We have Family Day weekend that weekend. Well, in Canada, other than Quebec, they have a different long weekend in a different month to be special, so.
I'm gonna use my winter gloves so my hands don't give out.
Yeah, that's fair.
Because if my hands give out, they're gonna give out first.
That's fair.
I'm ready.
Okay, we have 32 minutes left in the stream as a heads up, and $80 left to hit our stretch goal.
For anyone asking, yes, my hands are dainty. Leave me alone.
Maybe come a little.
I'm gonna start a timer. Then.
Okay. Tiny cute orange panda cub having a standoff with a large purple elephant where the elephant says, "Why must you be like this?" And the panda replies, "Hello. Because I am small."
I hate this.
Okay, you got it. I will draw you that. That is so specific. That is so specific. All right, Ardeb is doing his thing back there. I'm going to copy and paste this into something so I don't lose it.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to get to 2 minutes.
Just until you literally can't anymore.
Well, I'm not going to drop them because it will dent the floor.
Yeah. Please don't drop them. Ooh. Thank you so much. Cat is here. Good to see we're putting art up to good use. Thank you for the resub with Prime.
1 minute.
Also, just so you know, Kat is streaming tomorrow as part of this event. So please go check her out and give her a follow and come check out her stream. Good effort. He's doing so good. So $80 until our stretch goal. Which means we will write a song together, a Mad Lib song chat in chat, coming out of retirement. Yeah, Kat's like coming, Kat and Aqua both are coming out of retirement for this event, which I'm so, so grateful for. So thank you to you both. I've got to draw whatever it is my brother has requested to draw. He's suffering really hard back there. Clippable moments, y'all. Clippable moments all up in here.
I'm trying to get to 2 minutes.
Generally speaking, did you try to put a link, brother? Because it will not let you.
Startup deserves head pats. He'll get some head pats after this. I certainly douse not.
2 minutes.
2 minutes! You got a full 2 minutes!
It hurts.
I know! You got a full 2 minutes!
It's literally just my forearms.
Yeah! That's the last of your suffering, though.
I know.
That's the last of your suffering. You did it!
I don't believe you.
Dami Falastini is what I meant to send. Okay.
Scheming.
Yes, yes, free Palestine. He did it. He did it. All right. But the song the song is what you were trying to send. Yes. Y'all, look up that song. It's a fantastic song. It was on Slashy's stream earlier today. Aqua, feel free to post a link to it in chat.
Take the light ones first.
Cause mods can do it. I'm not just like saying you can't. Like, I mean, yes, but like, should I make my brother a VIP? Like, I mean, probably. I should probably make my brother a VIP. There we go. Unable to add? Why was it not unable to add? Literally, maybe it's because Twitch has been weird. Why is it unable to add? I have slots. I have VIP slots. They're not full. Why are you not letting it add? They're not full. I'm so confused. I'm so confused. No, it's just like absolutely not. It's literally genuinely like absolute. Oh, I wanted to post link to the song Dami Falastini. It was being played in Slashy's stream earlier as well. I'll try off stream maybe, but that's so funny that it just like won't let me. Like I was like, I have VIP slots left. I'm not. That's so funny. Okay, wait, let me see. Okay, so it worked when I didn't do it from Twitch chat. That's so funny, though. That's genuinely hilarious. Yeah, the YouTube link is fine. Yeah, it worked when I did it from literally, like, Twitch itself, but, like, not when I did it in chat. That's really funny. Okay, let me draw whatever this chaos was that my brother asked me to draw. We first have to have a baby panda that's orange, specifically a baby panda that's orange. Yeah, chat, feel free to check out that song. It's fantastic. Specifically a baby panda that's orange, because it can't just be any baby panda. It has to be orange. Okay. I think I'm gonna do this like sideways. Okay. Okay. This is gonna be something. This is gonna be something. All right, here we go. We have, speaking of which, we've got 25 minutes left in the stream. So, if you wanna donate before the stream ends, it is 25 minutes left. Okay. has to be small. The panda has to be small. Thank you. Holy mother. Jesus fudge. My freaking goodness. Holy. Thank you, Anon, for the $150 dono. Y'all, we've reached the final goal. What the heck? What the heck? That means we have now raised $570 in this stream. That is incredible. Thank you so, so much. Okay, I'm gonna have to draw this so that we can write our freaking Mad Lib song, which means I'm gonna turn off song requests because we're not gonna have time to do anymore. We are not gonna have time to do anymore. Thank you so much, Anonymous. That was so generous. Okay. Drawing our baby panda, panda, panda. 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 Drawn our baby panda, panda, panda. Drawn our baby panda. So technically that might not be on your stream. Ryan went live a little earlier, so it might be from his community. Yeah, I guess it could be from either. But I'm gonna count it. I'm just gonna count it. And there is one person even before Ryan. Ryan just started pretty early because there's still Brendan before Ryan. Yeah, since it happened during my slot, I'm counting it. It's always confusing because of that. He whispered to me he was going live at his normal time. Okay, gotcha, gotcha. Just a heads up. Yeah, 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 yeah. All good, all good. Yeah, I said people could go live whenever they wanted. As long as you raid out on time, it doesn't really matter when you go live. All right, now we've got to draw our elephant. Like, dude literally chooses the most detailed drawing. Like, everyone else is like, watermelon. You're like, birthday cake. And elephants are hard to draw. Well, yes, the watermelon was on my face. Thank you for the $25 dono, Susan. Wait, now we've passed six. No, we are $5 away from 600. Ma'am, I'm your brother. This is a different tier of request. Now we are at $5 away from 600. Y'all, what should I do if we get to 600? That wasn't part of the goals. But I'll do something. More art. Artub, Are you seeing what's in chat? Or wait. It can also be something for the future, like a future stream. Can we hold the 20-pound... Can me hold the 20-pound weights? I'll do it. I'll do it. I might need to use my cane because I won't balance otherwise. You'll hurt yourself. Like, what if I sit? Like, what if I sit and do it? Oh, yeah, then no, don't do. I'll tell your occupational therapist! No! Not him being like, I'll tell your occupational therapist. Yeah, she would kill me. She would be like, you did what? Maybe bite it to pick it up. Okay, what else could we do? It can either be for this stream or it can be for a future stream. Like if there's a theme stream you want me to do. Oh, his booty be way too thick right now. Oh, his legs are so out of proportion right now. Yeah, let's think of something else. Either something really quick that, like, makes RDev suffer or something. Or, like, something I can do in a future stream, whether it's a theme stream or something like that. Something you want to see me do. Could be like an emo stream or Broadway stream or Disney, maybe not Disney stream right now, but yeah, something like that, you know? Okay. The elephant is purple, okay. $25, there it is! So, it might not be from the stream, that's fine. I'm still counting it as 600 rays. We broke 600. That means that got us to 620. We broke 600. So let me know what you want from me. Just tell me. Just tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I'll do it all. Tell me what you want. I like my elephants like I like my oatmeal thick. Thank you so much, friends. 620 in this stream alone is unreal. Yeah, so what do you guys want? We passed 600. Y'all are like being nice, being like, we're not gonna actually make you do anything embarrassing and suffer, but like, please. Please. Make me be embarrassing and suffer. The extra $100 is thanks for organizing all of this. Aww. Oh my goodness. That works out. Y'all are being nice. How dare you be nice? Dare you being like, actually, we just want to thank you instead. Like, you don't have to do anything. And I'm here like, make me suffer! You're like, actually, Trina, I know we, like, joke and stuff, but, like, we don't want you to, like, really suffer. We just want you to funny suffer. And sometimes we just want to thank you. And I'm going to be like, fine.
I guess I can accept being nice. How dare. How dare nice. What the heck? $25? What the heck is happening? I literally don't know whose stream this is for. If any of you are in mine, thank you. If you're not, still thank you. We gotta find a Mad Libs song to write. Okay, so to multitask, I'm gonna need that's too easy. Okay, I need an adjective. Cute. Awesome. Now I need a type of bird. All right, we'll go with mockingbird. Now I need some kind of room in a house. Kitchen. It's where the food is, so it is the best room. Now we need a verb that's in the past tense. Cooked. Perfect. Now we need a regular verb. Right. Now we need the name of a relative. Like, it doesn't need to be a real name. Like, you could do mother or aunt or whatever. Cool. Aunt. A noun?
Ghost. A liquid. Root beer. A verb ending with ing. A verb ending with ing. Celebrating. And last but not least, part of the body, but it has to be a plural. Ears, you got it. All right, our song is written. We are almost done our drawing. We are making good time. Also, if any of those donations came in, I know many were anonymous, but even if I can't do something in this stream, let me know if I can for a future stream. All right, brother, here it is. Here it is. Why must you be like this? Because I am small. Colors and everything. Colors and, wait, I'm gonna make the eye of the elephant a little bolder. There we go. Colors and everything. I'm glad you enjoyed that. Okay, friends, let's sing. Let's sing. Boop, boop, boop. Do, do, do. All right, so let's sing this song that we've created so beautifully. And then we're gonna sing goodbye and raid in to Brendan. Woke up to the sound of... Whoops, that I did not say the right words. Let's try this again. Let's try this again. And let's get some dancing emotes in chat. Woke up to the cute smell of mockingbird roasting in the kitchen downstairs. I cooked down the stairs to see if I could help write the dinner. My mom said, see, Avant needs a fresh ghost. So I carried a tray of glasses full of root beer into the celebrating room. When I got there, I couldn't believe my ears. I hope. We're apparently roasting them. I didn't even read the story. I literally just asked for the things. I did not read the story. And that got dark. So there we go. All right, friends, it is time for us to sing goodbye. Thank you so much for getting us to like $600 and something in this stream alone. We're almost to the 10,000 mark in the campaign as a whole. We've raised over $1,000 today. We're approaching to. So thank you for all the love today and the support for this family. I can't believe we are roasting mockingbirds. That was dark. Yes, let's see if we can hit 10K tonight. I think we can. So long farewell. If you're new here, when we sing goodbye, we spam chat with heart emotes. Spread love to each other. Spread love into the world as we sing goodbye. So long farewell, auf Wiedersehen, good night. I hate to go and leave this pretty sight. Do 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 do. So long farewell, auf Wiedersehen, adieu to you and you and you. Do 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 do. So long farewell, au revoir, au revoir. I'd like to stay and taste my first champagne. Do 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 do. The sun is gone to bed, but I won't quite yet because it's only 8 o'clock and, you know, the raid train's still gonna go for a little bit. But I'm gonna eat some food and then definitely go to bed, like, eventually. And then we are doing it all again tomorrow and all again Sunday. So, see y'all over there. But then eventually I'll go to bed. And then will I. Goodbye. Thank you for all the hearts, friends. And the love and the support. I appreciate you all. Let's get some mod love for Aqua for having things run so smoothly today. Aqua's also going to be in the raid train later. If you're interested in sharing the donation link, please feel free to do so. Share far and wide. Also, if you know any streamers that want to just... I didn't realize I hadn't put the camera back up. That was embarrassing. If you know any streamers that might want to dedicate a stream that couldn't be a part of this, tell them to reach out for me and I'll send them the Google Doc with the overlay and everything. And yeah, spread. Share to whoever you want. My pleasure, Aqua. Thank you to all of you for the support, everyone who's supporting in however way that is. I'm so grateful for you all coming together so last minute to do this. I have advertised the event everywhere on my social, so feel free to repost anything there. And we'll be live again. We'll be around the raid train the rest of the weekend and then live again on Monday at 4 p.m. Eastern to celebrate the end of the event. We are going to go raid Brendan. So let's pull up his name to make sure that we spell it right. There we go. All right. We are gonna go spread all the love to Brendan. Yes, that's one raid call. And we also have, if you're subbed to the channel, you can use the other watermelon emote. Let's go show Brendan all the love. Please copy and paste the raid calls, whether you're a sub or you are not a sub. Why aren't you? Why aren't you letting me raid Brendan? What the heck is happening? Very confused. Let me... Why are you doing this? It's just... Let me try it on my phone. No? What the heck, y'all? Let me try it in here. Okay, there we go. It just, yeah, like the message wasn't going through. It was very confusing. All right, copy and paste the raid messages. Go show Brendan all the love. Thank you again for all the support. Oh, well now it's just, what the heck is it doing? Anyways, Twitch is really throwing a fit tonight. Also, if you get left behind in the raid, there's the name there, even though apparently it's not. There you go. There's the link there. Copy and paste the raid messages. Let's go show Brendan all the love. And thank you again for all your support on this. We'll see you during the rest of the streams. Bye.
First comes first, then comes the rain. Holding secrets, burning flames. Pictures of me becoming clear. Watch your compassion disappear. Da da da.